Do you know any prediabetes symptoms? If not, then watch this video till the end. In this video, we're going to talk about the top 5 prediabetes symptoms and treatment. So, dear viewers, please stay with us, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel. Your one share can save others' life. What is prediabetes? Prediabetes is a serious health condition, where blood sugar levels are higher than normal, but not high enough yet to be diagnosed as type 2 diabetes. Prediabetes affects around 88 million adults in the United States, or nearly one-third of the population. More than 84% of people with prediabetes are unaware of their condition. Prediabetes puts you at increased risk of developing type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and stroke. But, the good news is that if you have prediabetes, you can prevent or delay type 2 diabetes and other serious health problems by changing your diet and lifestyle. Signs and symptoms of prediabetes. Here is the list of prediabetes symptoms you need to know. Number 1. Frequent urination. Also known as polyuria, frequent or excessive urination is a sign that your blood sugar levels are high enough to spill into your urine. When your kidneys can't handle the amount of glucose, part of it leaks into your urine. As a result of this, you'll have to urinate frequently, even at night. Number 2. Increased hunger. Intense hunger, or polyphagia, is also an early warning sign of diabetes. The glucose in your blood is used by your body to provide nutrition to your cells. Your cells won't be able to absorb glucose if this system fails. As a result, your body is always yearning for additional fuel, which causes chronic hunger. Number 3. Extreme thirst. Extreme thirst is another common early symptom of diabetes. It's tied to high blood sugar levels and is exacerbated by frequent urination. Often, drinking won't satisfy the thirst. Number 4. Blurred vision. A person with prediabetes may start to notice problems with their vision, such as blurry sight or reduced night vision. It is normal for eyesight to change when people get older, so this symptom is often linked to prediabetes after a diagnosis. Number 5. Unexpected weight increases. An increase in blood sugar levels has a direct relation to body fat. When an individual who starts gaining weight without overeating or for no apparent reason, it is possible prediabetes is to blame. What to do if you're experiencing early signs of diabetes? If you think you may be experiencing any of these early signs of type 2 diabetes, it's best to talk with your doctor right away. Risk factor. The most serious consequence of prediabetes is progression to type 2 diabetes. That's because type 2 diabetes can lead to high blood pressure, high cholesterol, heart disease, stroke, kidney disease, etc. Prevention. Healthy lifestyle choices can help you prevent prediabetes and its progression to type 2 diabetes, even if diabetes runs in your family. Try to eat healthy foods. Get at least 150 minutes of physical activity a week. Lose excess weight. Control your blood pressure and cholesterol. Don't smoke. Thanks for watching the video. Did you enjoy our video on prediabetes symptoms? Do you have any of these early diabetes symptoms? Please leave a comment.